Frozen butternut squash has never looked better. Start by roasting that frozen squash. Do not thaw, just add a little oil, a little seasoning, spread it on a preheated baking sheet in a 425 degree oven, bake 20 minutes, flip once, and you'll have beautiful squash for soups, sides, or salads.